India wants to fight fake reviews online. The World Economic Forum says that 4% of all the online reviews could be fake. And this alone gets people to spend or waste $152 billion every year. Say, for example, today you want to buy a phone or a laptop online, you check the reviews first. They become the certificate of authenticity that can convince you to purchase that particular product. You won't be surprised to see a fake restaurant with fake reviews is number one on one of the internet's most popular travel websites. Food, clothes, electronics, your decision to purchase almost anything and everything depends on reviews. 95% of shoppers read reviews before they decide to purchase a product. 92% of shoppers online hesitate to buy when there are no reviews available. Reviews help us understand the experiences of users who've already purchased the product that we want to buy. When these reviews are paid or fake, it can be a major problem. What can also be a problem is tracking or tracing the source of this review. This has been a major concern for manufacturers, sellers, and e-commerce companies. After multiple complaints of fake reviews on e-commerce platforms, the Indian government has finally stepped in to fight this practice. This year, the Central Consumer Protection Authority issued at least 119 notices that included misleading and unfair trade practices. Many of these companies withdrew their advertisements after they were labeled as misleading. Amazon has been throwing money and people at the problem of fake reviews for a long time now. In 2019, the e-commerce giant spent at least $500 million and hired more than 8,000 people just to tackle this problem. In April this year, the UK government proposed plans to make fake reviews illegal. And if it goes through, businesses could be slapped with fines as heavy as 10% of their global turnover for misleading its customers. And now, India is all set to come up with a framework to fight fake reviews.